describe how bad it feels inside. You read me wrong.